बुक फोर आणि फोर प्लस ह्या बुकातली भुरगी जी घेऊन येता आपलो देखावो वॉक ऑफ सेन्स.
कॅन वी हॅव अ राउंड ऑफ क्लॅप फॉर देम. आय काइंडली रिक्वेस्ट द
जॉन बॉस्को. ही डायड एट द एज ऑफ 14. He was noted for his piety and devotion to the Catholic faith and was canonized a saint by Pope Pius XII in 1954. Feast day is March 9, patron saint of boys, children's choirs. Saint Faustina was a Polish Catholic religious sister and mystic, had apparitions of Jesus Christ which inspired the Catholic devotion to the Divine Mercy. The mystic is classified in the liturgy as a virgin and is venerated as the apostle of Divine Mercy. Saint Joseph Vaz. He was an Oratorian priest and missionary in Sri Lanka. Originally from Benaulim, he performed the miracle of the rain in Sri Lanka, also known as Apostle of Ceylon. Saint Peter. Catholic and Orthodox tradition accredits Peter as the first bishop of Rome or Pope, and also as the first bishop of Antioch. He was later given by Jesus the name Cephas, which means rock or stone. Saint Gemma Galgani, born on 12th March 1878, was an Italian mystic. She has been called the daughter of the Passion. Because of a profound imitation of the Passion of Christ, patron saints of students and pharmacists. Saint Catherine of Siena. Catherine of Siena was an Italian mystic and pious laywoman who engaged in papal and Italian politics through extensive letter writing and advocacy. Canonized in 1461, she is revered as a saint and as a doctor of the church. Saint Cecilia was a Roman virgin martyr. She became the patroness of music and musicians. Her feast is on 22nd November. She is also known as Cecilia of Rome. Saint Giana Mola. Giana Berta Mola was an Italian Roman Catholic patrician. Although aware of the fatal consequences, Mola refused both a termination of pregnancy and a hysterectomy during her pregnancy with her fourth child. Her feast day is celebrated on 28th April. She is the patron saint of doctors, mothers and others. Saint Therese of Lisieux, also known as Saint Therese of the Child Jesus and Holy Face. Therese felt an early call to religious life, and after overcoming various obstacles in 1888 at the early age of 15, she became a nun. Her feast day is 1st October, patron of missionaries. Saint Anne, who was the mother of Mary and the wife of Joachim and the grandmother of Jesus. Her feast day is 26th July. She is the patron saint for mothers, grandparents, pregnant women, etc. Saint Jerome was an early Christian priest, confessor, theologian, translator and historian. He is commonly known as Saint Jerome. He is best known for his translation of the Bible into Latin and his commentaries on the whole Bible. His feast day is 30th September. Saint Mary Magdalene was a witness to crucifixion and resurrection. Her feast day is July 22nd, patron saint of apothecaries. Saint Barbara, patron people who work with explosives because of her legends, association with lightning and also of mathematicians. Her feast day is 4th December. Saint Bernadette Soubirous, also known as Bernadette of Lourdes, is best known for experiences apparitions of the Immaculate Conception, who asked for a chapel to be built at the nearby Cave Grotto. Today, 18 February is her feast day. Saint Maria Goretti was an Italian virgin martyr of the Catholic Church and one of the youngest saints to be canonized. She is especially venerated in the Congregation of the Passion. Her feast day is 6 July, patron of forgiveness and mercy. Saint Alphonsa was a nun in the Franciscan Clarist congregation and an educator by profession. She was also known for being a victim soul, visionary and prophetess. Feast day is celebrated on 20th July. Saint Anthony, who was a Portuguese Catholic priest and friar of the Franciscan order. He was proclaimed a doctor of the church by Pope Pius XII on 16 January 1946. His feast day is 13th June. Patron of finding lost items. Saint Clare was an Italian saint of one of the first followers of Francis of Assisi. Inspired by the teachings of Saint Francis, she found the Order of Poor Ladies, later renamed as the Order of Saint Clare. Her feast day is celebrated on 11th August. She is the patron saint of eye disease, goldsmiths, etc. Saint Philomena. Philomena is the patron saint of infants, babies and youth and is known as the Wonder Worker. Her feast day is celebrated on 11th August. Saint Monica was an early North African Christian saint and the mother of Augustine of Hippo. She is remembered for her outstanding Christian virtues, particularly the suffering caused by her husband's adultery and her prayerful life dedicated to the reformation of her son, who wrote extensively of her pious acts and life with her in his confessions. Saint Zeal and Louis were canonized as saints on 18th October 2015. They are models of holiness and parents of Saint Therese of Lisieux, Saint Francisco, Saint Jacinta and Venerable Lucia. Witness three apparitions of the Angel of Peace in 1916 and several apparitions of the Blessed Virgin Mary, where the Virgin Mary asked them to pray the rosary every day. Thank you.
That was surely incredible. Now do you know who's your favorite saint?
Well, there is so much information about different kinds of saints. I might have to choose one of those.
Saint Gabriel, best book girl, Crescent Fernandez. Please give her a big applause. Saint Fernandez. Best book boy, Angel Saint Gabriel, Cladwin Fernandez. Moving on to book one, Saint Michael. Best book girl, Carolyn Raposo. Best book boy, Asher Simois. Asher. Raphael. Best book girl, Renoisha D'Souza. Please continue clapping. They have done a lot of hard work the whole year. Best book boy, Myson Gomez. Moving on to book 3, St. Joseph Vaz. Best book girl, Josiana Dias. Book 3, St. Joseph Vaz. Best book boy, Edsel Simois. Book 3, Venerable Father Agnello. Best book girl, Crisel Lorenzo. Best book boy for the same class, Reiner Fernandez. Moving on to book 4, St. Clair. Best book girl, Ninoshka Carvalho. Best book boy, Telvin D'Souza. Book 4, St. Francis Xavier. Best book girl, Alia Estrosio. Best book boy, Kelvin Joseph. Moving on to book 4 plus, St. Thomas. Best book girl, Hazel Dias. Best book boy, Johan Pereira. Book 4 plus, St. Cecilia. Best book girl, Christine Rego. Best book boy, Roy. Moving on to book 5, St. Anthony. Best book girl, Francisca Braganza. Best book boy, Vernon Nazareth. Book 5, St. M. Best book girl, Catherine Rego. Best book boy, Julius Gomez. I would like to request everyone to please clap because it's an award. It's not just certificates. Book 6, St. John Paul II. Best book girl, Larissa Fernandez. Moving on to book 6, St. Augustine. Best book girl, Alice D'Souza. So it was best book boy, Jaden Ribello, and best book girl, Alice D'Souza. Book 7, St. Peter. Best book girl, Mina Dias. Best book boy, Jonas D'Souza. Book 7, St. John Paul 23. Best book girl, Crescenta Pereira. Book 8, St. Sebastian. Best book girl, Valerie Miranda. Book 8, St. Barbara. Best book girl, Meryl Dias. And this is the last one, best book boy, Joshua Fernandez.
Thank you, Father.